Just getting a couple things more set up. And just waiting for somebody to join the stream. Okay. Hi. Hi. Yeah, you. Hi. Okay, I'll wait a couple more minutes. Then we'll jump right into it. And make sure my controller is working. Okay. We're gonna wait 3.5 more minutes and then we're gonna jump on into this. Okay. Just one more minute. So grab your food, grab your snacks, grab whatever you need. 30 seconds. Okay. Hello, everyone. The Harukurumin coming to you live at Twitch. So it's Thursday already. So we're gonna go on and play the game that we played yesterday. So if today we do whatever. We're supposed to do whatever. So we're gonna definitely play Fatal Frame. Yeah, Maiden of Blackwater. So, let's go on and, jump right into it. Yay! And as we just learned, we just found all the suspects and the victims of the Hiroshima Manor. If I'm correct, I think I said that wrong. But, of the manor. But, yeah, we're gonna play as Yuri now and find Haruka. Because she, somehow disappeared. Yeah, here we go. After finding all of those, yeah. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Fuyihi has been searching for a friend, a girl called Haruka Momose. Yuri finds a photo of Haruka in Hisoka's desk. Use it to follow her trace, leading back to Mount Hikami. Hikami. Gotta remember that. Okay. Here we go. Fourth drop. Spirited away. Yuri Kazukata. After finding a missing person file on Hisoka's desk, Yuri realizes Hisoka has been looking for Haruka Momose. She recalled what Fuyihi said when they passed the Shrine of Dolls. Haruka, she's here. With this in mind, Yuri heads to the Shrine of Dolls, hoping that she can find Haruka. She and May had just learned of Haruka's whereabouts, too. I noticed when I was playing this earlier that, it definitely gives a mix between Silent Hill and, what's the other one? Silent Hill, it gives a feel between Alan Wake and it gives a feel between, Devil May Cry. Yeah, especially with this incoming sign right here. That right there. I mean, this screen gives you eerie vibes of, you know, Devil May Cry. But, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna go find Haruka. We don't get attacked by a ghost first. Hey! No! How dare you! Oh, hey! Haruka! Haruka's note one. There's a note here. Soaked in the water. Written small feminine handwriting. Haruka note one. I woke to the sound of water. Should I press on? Should I go back? This is the point of no return. I want to see Fuyuhi again. An old stone monument has been set in the rocky hollow. It's covered in moss, so I can't tell if there's any writing on it. It must be a memorial for who lost their lives in the landslide. Hello? Oh, okay. Bye? Wasn't quick enough. Man. Okay. Really wish I could change up the speed on here. The road is buried underneath the rock. Grass and trees are amongst it. Must have collapsed it a long time ago. Okay, run into a wall. Hello? Hello? Terrifying embers. Hello? Oh, yay. Gotcha. Oh, water. Yay. All right. Haruka's note too. There's a note laying in the water. Maybe it's from Haruka. Haruka's note too. I came here because of the sunset. It's so beautiful. It made me want to cry. It was the same as the sunset I saw when I survived. The sun seemed to sink to the mountain. I had to come and see it. Melting away in the waters of the mountain seemed natural. It seems like. I feel like the others are telling me to. The other ones didn't survive. Sunset is drawing closer. Maybe I'm drawn to it. Hey! No touchy. Whoa, hi. No. Back. Whoa, oh, oh. Wait, hey, no. I touched you. There he is. Still another one. Oh, there's another ant. Hey! No! Okay. Just gonna go this way. Hello? From here you can see the... I know. Gotcha. No! Around real quick. You may never know what you find. Check. Tall fence beyond, you know, we already know that. Film. Got type 14 film. The unfathomable forest. Ooh. Check my water. My water's okay. Was that ahead?
This is the hanging tree, I guess. Certainly looks like it. This is where... Huh? What? What is that?
Oh. Hi. got you.
I will glance into your soul.
Oh.
Show me. Show me your mind. Your sins. Your secrets. Everything. Everything.
Stop it! Don't look at me. Don't look! She's seen all. It's all right. I'm...
I figured that. Sacred water.
Whatever.
Could have got a better one. Especially like that. Oh. Haruka note 3. There's a note lying on the collapsed bridge. Some small handwriting. I think it's for Ryan. Haruka. Haruka note 3. Hoo-hee-hee, shin-shee, the sunset. Only I could see it. That's why I had to go alone. The light of the setting sun lives on in the mountain. I wish Fuhu-hee would have seen it. Look around a little bit more before I go into that. Because, yeah. Gotta follow Haruka's trace. Ah! Every time! Watch, I'll probably not even need it. Oh, okay. Got the good film. Yay. Several old trees that have sunk to the bottom. That way? Follow the totem. I went in a complete circle. Check my map. Basically like auto. No, you stay out of the water. Hey! Would have missed that. Bloodstained note 1. There's an old handwritten note here. It's covered in black smears. I must kill them all. Every shrine maiden. I can't stand their eyes. I must gouge them out. I have seen too much. Oh, wrong way. Whoa, hey. There we go. Haruka. Yep, she's probably dead. Hey, you. Oh. Oh. Oh, I hate this really much. I hate this really much. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah, I hate this. Oh. I swear if you look at me. Oh! Oh, I swear. I swear. I hate dolls. Gonna grab me, isn't it? Okay. Held by a powerful force. That way then. Well? Oh. Oh. Oh, don't tell me I have to go down there. Oh. Oh, even worse. Oh, even worse. Oh, I hate this room so much. Ooh. I feel a trap, especially that box over there. Oh. Ooh. Oh. No. What are you doing? No wonder you, maybe died or something happened. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. You.
Oh, you found me. You can't die either, huh?
Oh.
Ah, you want to go down there.
Yeah.
I know you want to die.
Maybe.
Before you do, how about a game?
What?
Sure.
This is you.
Oh.
It's an effigy. Find me if you can.
Wow. First. Haruka note 4. There's a whole note here in small writing. Looks like Haruka must have come here. Ever since we survived, I felt like every day could be my last. I feel closer to Fuyuhi than ever. It's nice sharing secrets with her, sharing my guilt. We often talk about the past. I remember a lot of things from back then. Like how her face was the first picture I drew in kindergarten. We split the piece of paper and drew each other. I remember growing taller than her and how she stayed at my house while hers was being renovated. We often talked about that kind of stuff. Most of all, I remember singing the song of memories at kindergarten graduation. I looked over at Fuyuhi and she was already looking at me, waving. Whenever I hear that song, it makes me want to go back there, to that time. My whole life has been flashing before my eyes. All of the moments, that's the one I've been keeping over, forever. Sentimental value of memories. You got the crush lens. It deals more damage on a base than its level. To use it, equip your camera obscura, press X when you have enough spirit power. Haruka's led me to this room. There must be a questionnaire somewhere. Hello. Unlock? Bingo. Wow. Something in this photo. No, it looks like a hanging body. Yep. Photo might be where to find the hidden essence. Oh, this doesn't feel good. I'm gonna get my camera out real quick. Yep. I don't wanna go down there, but I'm gonna try. I hate water. Hello? Ooh, got the restore lens. The lens that restores your health based on how much damage you got to the target. Oh, you use it, use your camera obscura, press X when you have enough spirit power. Oh, I'm glad I came down here. That's helpful. Oh, I hate this so much. First, it's water drenched. Second, it has items down here that are probably useful. Third, it's a maze, so I feel like I'm gonna get chased out of here. I'm probably gonna take an L. Told you. I might die here. Oh. Whoa, hey! Whoa, hey! Cool. Hey, you. Hi. Bye. Ooh. That double buckshot film. Special film. It is most effective film in exercising ghosts. But it takes time to reload. Camera? I know there's an item here, but what's at the end of the hallway? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this one bit. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. It won't open, being held shut by a powerful force. Yeah. Hello? Well, there's a hole right here. Okay. Oh. That's not good. Not one bit. Hello? Okay. That was helpful. Before I spot any more ghosts, I'm gonna go on and... that and restore in. All for later. Whoop. Wrong way. Gotta go find them children.
No.
Oh.
There's no going home.
There's no going home. Okay. Okay, water on the ground. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay. Okay then. A book. The doll memorial. There's an old book left in the hallway. It's how you conduct the memorial ritual of sending dolls downriver, as described in Mount Hikami's folklore. There on the mountain, the flowing waters have been long defied. The lift springs from the water and returns to it. All of the bones in the cave beneath the shrine have been laid to the waters. This is probably considered the way of returning life to the water. The shrine was built upon the pure water river along with the crossway walking it. I have found numerous dolls at the bottom of the river downstream, These dolls were likely placed on the water as form a memorial for those who had depicted. Okay, this way. This way. I think. The door is being held shut by a powerful force. Oh, hey. Masked man. Since he was going this way, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I do not like that one bit. I can see a large doll through the crack in the door. Oh, hey! No! Back! Oh yeah. Okay. Please. Oh yeah. Okay. Type 90 film. Yay! Film with the symbol of purification. It is very effective at exercising ghosts and loads quickly. Okay. No. You're back by that. No, you're back by that. No, you're back. You better go back over there. You're going the wrong way, sister. Hello? Yay. Type 61. Watch, I bet it's gonna be right behind me. Oh. No, it ain't. But it did turn its head. Oh. Oh, I hate dolls so much. I really hate dolls. There are many dolls lined up on the shelves. This is the room where dolls are being offered up or kept. Hello? Oh, it's the room I came out of. Boy. Over to that one. Hello. Oh. Figure that. Come on. Purple medicine. That all? Wow. Oh. Hello? Oh, I've already been here. Oh. Oh, I thought something was on the shelf. Oh. I feel a fight coming on. Oh. I know something is up with about that doll, but you know what? Well, I thought there was a path over there. I know something's up about that doll. Come back to it. Inside the building, okay. Okay. For the effigy, okay? I'm pretty sure it was that one, so, yeah. Okay, now they're gonna let me log on. Sound like something fell into the bushes. My totem! A so-called effigy. I think it was made to look like me. Oh boy. Got you. Hey, hold on. Family picture. Gotcha. Hey, you. Keep on going straight. Right? Oh yeah, definitely. And you are a ghost. Okay, here goes this part. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh yeah, I'm wet. I am soaked. Purifying Amber. Wet no more. Going the wrong way. Saving. 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 Girl was sitting in the middle of the doll split. I should try placing the doll there.
Here we can play together. Stay until you feel like dying.
Oh. You did. Now I'm here. Should put it back on the doll display. Okay. Sound as if something moved beneath the doll display. The wooden lattice blocking the hidden staircase is opened. The womb cavern. Yay! Oh. Doors locked, doors broken, I won't open it. Thank you. Oh. That's not good.
And look for you.
Yep.
Can you walk? Come on, let's get out of here. All right.
Behind the box, the ground drops off. The water is flowing down. The box is sealed shut. I can't open it. It's another black box like Haruka was in. It's underwater. Let it shut. Someone inside there too? Box is the way where the gates down now. It's full of dark water. Something looks disturbingly like hair is floating on the surface. Door's locked. Iris flower is engraved on the lock. It seems I can't find out this way. Check my map real quick before I go. Okay.
The person who asked you to come find me.
Yep.
Fuyuhi. Yes, it was. want to see her. I need to apologize. Together too.
Apologize when you get out of here.
So sorry. Forgive me.
Come on. Use dead people to find alive people.
What were you doing there?
I saw the setting sun. It was drawing me in. I was becoming a part of it, as if I were melting.
Well, what's important is that you're back.
Yep.
Miracle you're not hurt.
I thought she was dead.
Where is Fuyuhi? Huh? Is she here? I hear a song. That song.
Haruka, please.
Just try and get some rest for now, okay?
Right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Haruka, I better give some time alone. I have to tell Ren and Rui about Hisoka. Ren? Rui? No? Okay. Ren? Okay, there's Rui.
Sorry to intrude.
I just spoke with Mr. Hojo. He agreed that he would come by as often as we can until Miss Kurosawa gets back. Having some here be here for you is a huge comfort at times like this. Yep. It is a customer restroom. Hisoka and I take turns cleaning it. Should probably stay here for now. Oh, Ren's upstairs. Okay. Oh, okay. He must be having a terrible nightmare.
Don't look at me.
Ren, it's time.
We'll leave now. You should get some rest.
I know. Good night.
Oh. Okay. Well, I guess this isn't actual content. But if something does happen... Oh, okay. Hot in there, she's sweating bullets. Hisoka put this on the desk here for me. This used to be Hisoka's bedroom, but she freed it up for me to use.
Haruka?
Wierd. Yuri finds a missing Haruka Mimosa in a relinquary in a cave beneath the Shrine of Dolls. She takes the girls back to the shop. Haruka is in no state to talk and can't explain what happened to her. That night, Haruka is visited by a few of his ghosts, which take her back to the mountain. Oh, great! All that rescuing just so she can go back to the mountain. Well, anyway, I'ma call it a good one because for some reason my controller's messing up right now. So, I hope y'all have a good night, good morning, and good day. And happy Wednesday. I'll be back on as soon as I can in the morning. So, bye everyone. I hope y'all have a good night and morning.